What's going on, guys? It is me, Peter Parker, and I'm back with another video. And today I'm going to be doing the spicy ramen noodles challenge, and I'm here with Nick.
Hey, guys. I don't get what's funny about that.
You're just walking comedy. Okay, Nick. Okay, so he tasted a little bit of sauce, kind of like a little tiny packet of crap.
Anything okay. Hot does not go good with it because I can't.
Same. So we have some milk here. Get some ice cream. Helps. I don't know if they have any bread, but I don't care. Okay. So I feel like I'm going to die from this. And there's just like this little black, like kind of black sauce right here.
Yeah, it's called. Yeah. It was a soup booster.
Yeah.
In the packet. He's got chicken flavor. I have.
Yeah.
Shrimp. I've never had the shrimp, so let's see how this goes.
Yeah, I'm actually scared.
It's soup.
It's spicy.
The spice is gonna kill you.
Yes. Today I'm gonna die.
Tell me when you're ready.
Okay, I'm ready. So this. I didn't taste it yet.
What if you just like keep eating it?
Not that spicy.
Did you put the whole soup booster?
Yes. Oh, it's coming. It's coming from the back of the throat.
The thing that I noticed about me so far, the spice doesn't kick in until after a couple bites.
Yeah, it comes mostly in from the back of the throat and then it starts moving in. Oh god.
Because now I can do
that. Oh god. Oh my god. Yeah, I really feel it now. Like the taste, it's not that bad. But it's all the spice. That's the whole problem. Oh god.
Personally, I usually don't like this stuff, but this actually isn't bad.
Oh god.
You went straight for that milk already?
Oh god. That's spicy. Oh god. How are you still eating it that fast?
It's not. Usually, like it kicks in, but it's not bad.
Oh my god, I'm actually starting to tear up because of this.
I'd actually get this again.
Like. My god. I'm fine, I can eat this, but it's just like in the end, when you start eating, it just like the first bite it started a little bit in the back of my throat, and then it started continuing moving forward to the front of my mouth. And like after a couple of like bites, like I had to cough and stuff like that, which like made it more spicy to me. Stuff like that. So like that's the biggest problem with that. There's not much. I like the taste. I like ramen.
After a couple, it starts out spicy, but then it kind of gets sweet. That's a thing for
me. It didn't get sweet for me. It just got spicier and spicier. Like, I can eat this. Like, I just like after I eat it, I just have to take a few sips of milk, have some ice cream or whatever, and then just eat more. That's all. Not that spicy.
No, it's
sweet.
It's like sweet.
Oh my god.
The only thing on the end of my fork is a shrimp. It doesn't look like a shrimp.
Yeah.
Don't eat the shrimp. Just avoid the shrimp.
If there's a beef flavor, then maybe that'll be good. You think there'll be beef?
Probably.
Just like little pieces of steak inside of it.
I dropped my noodles.
Yeah, it's weird. Like, if you can rate it from 1 to 10, 1 being the best, 10 being the worst, what would you do?
The soup?
Oh, yeah.
Well, nothing beats the original chicken flavored ramen. So I'm gonna give this. That's right under that. It's my second favorite now. I'm gonna give this a 9.
So you don't really like it? Like one being.
No, 9 being.
Oh, so 2. One being the best, 2. You like it a lot. You will eat it.
So that's damn 2 then. It's a 2.
Okay. I like the taste. I like ramen a lot. It's just a spice that comes in from the back of the throat for me, which really counters my reactions. So, really the thing, I'll probably give it like 4, 3.5. Just because, like, you know, it doesn't taste bad. It's just that, like, the delay of the spice. I'll eat this again. Yeah. So yeah, we're just gonna be eating this. Comment down below. Anything you wanna say? He's just hungry.
Yeah, I'm just hungry.
So guys, if you want me to do more food videos, like me tasting weird foods, which I probably will do in the future.
That milk tastes nasty with the spices.
Yeah.
Just ruined it. Wait, so, did you just take ice cream?
Yeah.
Oh. I didn't realize that was there.
Comment down below what you want me to try. Follow me on social media like Snapchat, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and so on. So yeah. I'll probably be on that. Links down in the description below. And yeah, come down or Twitter, whatever. What do you want me to try next?
Oh, by the way, as a backup, if you don't like the milk, the perfect thing to have is right here. Wine. Just pull out the whole thing of wine.
Sponsor him.
I'm not even joking. That's better than the milk. The milk tastes nasty with it.
With the spice?
Yeah. Really bad.
So, yeah, guys, we'll be eating this for a while. I'm gonna be taking a while to eat this all. But yeah, thank you for watching. Like, comment. Yeah. Bye.
Bye. I just had that one bite full of spice. I still like it, but I don't.
What you have to do when you eat this, you have to mix it up good. You can't have too much, like in the packets. I throw them away so I can't tell you. But you have to mix it up well. If you don't mix it up good, you're gonna just bite into like one noodle.
That's gonna taste nasty.
Yeah.
That's a mistake I made.
Yeah, that's. Like. I would just put all, like, everything that's in the packets.
Yeah, but you have to make sure that you mix it. If you don't mix it, then it's gonna be nasty. It's gonna taste like pure salt.
It doesn't taste like salt to me.
It tastes like spicy sea salt.
Okay.